I've waited a long time for a double helping of Muriel's famous hot pot, but she's not very impressed by us going back for second helpings, I tell you.
You look fat, both of you.
Who do?
You two.
Look fat?
Fat.
What do you think? Mind you, don't you know how to hurt Muriel?
Yes, I do.
So, Cersei, do you look at
You've
us
got
two?
You've got to be hurt to do it. It's a slim.
Oh, see, it's tough love up north, isn't it?
Well, Muriel has spoken, and there's nothing like a dose of family honesty to spur you on.
Dave, I think we should get a professional second opinion. And I know just the place. Newcastle University and Hospital are home to one of the world's leading centres that specialises in the science of fat. We've come to meet Professor Roy Taylor. His pioneering research in weight loss has helped save lives by reversing serious medical conditions like diabetes.
I'm glad I'm not ticklish, Sarah, that's all I'm saying.
The team here know everything there is to know about the effect of blubber on our bodies, so they're running a series of tests to show how much fat we're storing and where.
49.8.
Do you do liposuction here? So Roy, what's the plan, Stan?
Well, we need to understand where we're starting from. That's the essence of it. So we want to do a variety of measurements which will tell us how heavy you are, what percentage fat you've got in your body, and how it's distributed.
All the weight we're carrying is on our middles, isn't it?
It's a typical male thing to have lots of fat inside the abdomen. It's what we call visceral fat. Right?
Yes.
And it's this process of fat being in the wrong place that leads to all the bad things that we know about obesity.
We both take blood pressure tablets.
If you lose weight substantially, you can almost certainly stop your blood pressure tablets. Depends where you're starting from, depends on circumstances. But in our recent weight loss study, people came off their blood pressure tablets because if they continued taking them, the blood pressure was getting too low. Now, that's a fabulous health gain.
That's good motivation. Now on to the tests. Remember Archimedes and his Eureka moment in the bath? Well, this clever bod pod uses the same principle. By measuring the air we displace, it can work out the percentage of fat.
As BodPod measures the air surrounding every fibre of our being, we need to squish down our hairy bits, hence the balaclava.
Pants off.
It would be best, yes.
And budgie smuggler pants.
Big me up, Scotty.
It's with great trepidation I do this, really, because then there's no place to go. This is it.
38.1% fat. Worse than a butterball turkey.
Next up.